Now it is time for India to wait for our response. The response will come at the point and time of our choosing, where our civil military leadership decides, and as a matter of fact has decided. It is your turn now to wait and get ready for our surprise.